A suspect in custody after a woman was found dead in her apartment in College Station last night. Terry Ratliff turned himself in after 39-year-old Thea Flakes was found dead in her apartment at the Oasis. Now, the arrest warrant was issued for Ratliff on aggravated assault with a deadly weapon.